yesterday, perhaps slightly lackluster, but today I don't think we'll be seeing anything but their best effort. And the Philippines entering. They'll be looking at this match with here the captains in the center, Alexander McVay and Canada slightly too strong, and they find themselves here in a placement game for 13th. USA window. This is the reason here. Philippines come on a counter. They'll be quick to take shots. And there it is, straight away. Wasting no time, making USA pay for the sloppy opening they had. It's number 9, Lucas Ferreirius, close to scoring his second goal right away. Still there in the center, left a little bit alone, and there it is. Ferreirius with his second goal in only slightly under 3 minutes. The Philippines are on fire here. Hugstok missed his pass to Vahavahe, and what a spectacular dangle there by the Philippines player Kim Varga, getting that errant pass from Riggs and just cruising through. USA managed to mess up on the face-off there, and the Philippines get the ball right away, and that is one of the easier goals Jonathan Mooney will have allowed. Another example, and here come the Philippines with a shot, this time clearly both wide and over. Difficulties for Mooney. Quick open from Beekman, and what a shot! Finally, a reasonably easy pass into a shooting sector. And William Eriksson, peripheral area here. Now the bay inside that triangle, as mentioned. There it is. Pass by William Eriksson over to Axel Olsenholm. Right-handed shot. Quick passes back and forth. McVay trying a quick one, and right back to McVay was Olsenholm.
Really good defending there. Running down from Rudd.
And McVay taking a penalty, another one, and the referee awarding a penalty shot there to Mendoza. And Mendoza making no mistake. No more deeks needed there. Just a shot to the top left corner of the goal, trying to center that ball. Nesbu seeing it all the way. Oh, McVay with a shot that... And a lot of commotion there. Seeing what we see, I don't know how there's any way that that ball crossed the line. Only that little green player was perhaps slightly... Surely, yes, no goal. Really be waiting for a replay on that one. How he missed the net. In the meanwhile, McVay, and a goal by Eric Haju.
Gradually in the second period, USA has taken control of the game much more. They possess the ball.
Again, an errant pass by the US. Philippines get a chance, and that shot just enough and low enough to confuse Mooney, so that he's not able to locate the ball in time. Now the Philippines are playing full strength. Eric Diekelman with an errant pass that goes straight to a Philippines player as they become full strength. Shot on goal this time. Mooney not able to save it. Trying to go through the goalie there. Nescu has been great. And another shot that Mooney is not able to control. That one coming from Mendoza. Marga finds Mendoza. What a goal! Spectacular! Spectacular stuff from Mendoza. Fakes a shot. Just looking on quietly. Here's Varga again. Mooney making the first save with Varga. Comes up with a rebound. He was ready for that rebound. There, great pass, and a penalty shot awarded to the United States. Score two. This practice game against Angola yet more. Here comes, let's see what it has. One-handed nudge, that's precisely the move he used in that practice game. His teammates will be pleased. The final whistle. Philippines are victorious and will go on to meet either Thailand or Singapore in the placement game for the 13th